I looked over in the corner, and there was a box. Custom-made jerseys for the local team. Each one was hand-stitched, and on the back, they stitched on the K Hart on all of them. Kevin saw me staring at that box, and he went over and grabbed one of them jerseys, and he walked right to my son. He said, "Hey, little man, I want you to have this." And my